Hello, this is Lord Williams of the Williams Court. But this is not an episode of that. It is instead a notification. I have recently uploaded the first episode of The Court, which also happens to be the first episode of a series in which I shall be investigating an organization by the name of Wall Builders and its founder, president, and primary spokesman, David Barton, and the claims they make of American history. While I have given considerable amounts of information in the video about my motivations, I should like to make a short video for those who may be interested. I won't be able to do a lot of episodes all at once. I want to be careful and go slow. Though I do intend on keeping my channel more lively than it has been by doing more regular updates, perhaps restarting the Daily Psalms in September and getting back into reading the Book of Genesis from the Bishop's Bible. But with that said, I do intend on doing a thorough investigation into the Wall Builders organization. I have ordered the second edition of The Jefferson Lies, and I won't comment on The Jefferson Lies until I have read said second edition and looked through the notes and citations that Mr. Barton uses to verify his work. I've also ordered two additional books from David Barton's Wall Builder organization, and am looking through various articles that are on his website. I shall also be listening to several of the podcasts. So I'm not going to just instantaneously be able to make episodes. That's not to say I'm going to wait until all of this is complete before I do. I think that I should be confident enough in individual claims to make videos of them once they are thoroughly researched. But with that said, this series will take time, and there will be gaps between the various episodes. So I hope that this won't be too much of an inconvenience for those who may be interested. There will be gaps between them, and in the interim, I may actually also do other episodes of The Squills Court, dealing with other issues and topics outside of David Barton and Wall Builders. But for now, my actual plan for Wall Builders and David Barton is to take my time and do a video after 2 to 3 weeks have gone by, giving me enough time to look at specific claims and not discussing the most famous thing that David Barton has produced, The Jefferson Lies, for several months. In fact, it's because it will take several months to get through this particular book, because I'm going to read it and go through the historical citations, I am going to look at other things he said that are easier to look up more rapidly, and I shall also do other things unrelated to David Barton in the court, and of course, will continue doing the other series on my channel. With all that said, I don't believe there's anything more that needs to be said, so thank you, God bless, and goodbye.